my mom takes out the masalas, like the kafriyal masala, the rechado masala, the curry masala, prawn curry masala, are done at home. So they're done on a very small scale.
Antonio's ancestral home-like restaurant is exactly what Goa was a decade or two back. Susegado or Take It Easy. It's hidden like a treasure in the middle of a green belt, dishing out most of the forgotten Goan classics like pork chops, aadmas, and tongue roast.
Aaron, that's his name, is Aaron. Actually, the word Andron comes from the three kids, Anna, Andre, and Aaron.
It's close to like 10 years right now, right?
Yeah, we started in 2005, in December 19th. And everybody, including the family, friends, everybody says, "You're stupid. It will not make sense. It will not run because it is quite far from the city. Who will come to this place this far away?" But there were just a few, one or two, who says, "Yes, if the food is good, people don't mind traveling the distance."
Yes, and you know, so it's not restricted that they're just because they're locals or they're tight-knit, it stops there. They've seen the world, or they are seeing the world. But the roots, Goan roots are strong, so that's I think where I say there's a lot of love in Goa.